That is a bit faster. You can strip the things and break bolts and stuff like that in this. So maybe I should be careful. Get to the brake pad. This diagram looks like it came straight from a manual with no instructions. Step one, red thing. Or is that even step one? All right, well, here we go. Did I do it? Drop. I don't think I needed to take that one out, did I? I think I'm close to being able to get it. I didn't need to put this. Took out the wrong bolt. Hopefully I tightened it the right way. Yes, that's a rear brake pad. Purchase replacement. that part. Oh, this is the trash. Real mechanics can't put their heads through the car. Okay, that's one brake pad down, I think. Okay. Oh, there's one at the front. I shouldn't have put everything back together. I'm sure just dropping the parts is fine. I like opening the boxes full on the tape. I guess I didn't need to take the back part of it off again. All right. We are brake pads.